I'll be off. Next night is this, so I'll be there, and I'll put up onto WhatsApp and then say next night is this, and please guys, turn up. And I just want to see as many kilos as you can. Aye, exactly. The thing is, if people don't want to be open and honest, that can end up the bit of the problem too. Management, because I know why Linda was leaving. But obviously, you know that I was quite pally with Linda. Me and Linda had dancing with all the time, and we were I think a married couple. But Linda, I think obviously she was going to move on and say something else now, because she felt that she had enough. And everybody's like, it's because she failed the senior management, because she's been she's had to do this all on her own for a full year. Like, fair enough, she lived there on her own for a full year. And that was her choice. So,
Thank you. I'm gonna do that. I want to turn it off with a whole pot on.
She's coming up Thursday, I can see her. When I was in the first show. Talking about the chicken, the turtle,
everything.
What's
the animal?
My mate, just now.
Huh?
the light green.
I mean, it would be the worst part of it.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the next one.
CJ's table, you know, like, big massive boat. I don't know how much. Thank you. Thank you.
tell you, there's a second word, I'm really sure.